What artist defines hip hop? I would have to say Public Enemy. You know, because when you listen to their music, they never curse. There's no curse words in their music. And when you listen to it, you can actually learn something from actually listening to their music. And that's why I love their music, because you can learn about yourself and learn about your heritage and learn about everything that's going on in the world. So I have to say Public Enemy.